What's going on, guys? It's Adam here coming at you. Today is the day. Just got back from the Comic-Con. Pretty awesome, I have to say. This is my review of the Comic-Con. It's kind of long, but it's pretty awesome, guys. I had a good time. There was tons of people there. It's kind of hard for myself in a wheelchair, but you'll see my view and my vision of that later on in the video. Hope you enjoy it. Got to meet some awesome people there. Got to meet Lou Diamond Phillips, Pauly Shore, a bunch of WWE superstars. Booker T's awesome. Kevin Nash is pretty cool. Met him before, but he's, you know, it was good just seeing him and stuff, just everything. Lita, Trish. My most favorite thing that I got to do, guys, was I got to meet Brittany Daniel. If you don't know who she is, she's off Joe Dirt. She was Brandy on Joe Dirt, so she's pretty awesome. Pretty amazing person. Shannon Elizabeth was there. It's all kind of people that was there, guys. Check it out. It's pretty awesome. Make sure you like this video, guys. Hit the subscribe button. Hit that notification. Keep up with everything that I post. Pretty awesome stuff. Lots of vendors, though. Many vendors. I was really crowded. It was hard to get around at times, but it was still pretty cool, you know. Just go with the flow. That's all I can really say, you know. That's what I had to do. Bought a pretty awesome thing. Let me show you this real quick. Hold on. I bought this, guys, and I'm going to do an unboxing video of this. This is going to be a later video, but it's going to be pretty awesome. It's gigantic. So I'm pretty excited to actually get this opened up for you guys. I have not looked in it yet. I'm waiting to do that for the next video. It's just a novelty box. Hopefully it's pretty cool. Hopefully there's some awesome stuff in it. We'll see. You never know. Anyways, guys, enjoy this video. Let me know what you think of it. Didn't get to do a lot of videos, but I did do still photos. They're going to be incorporated into this. So, like I say, enjoy. Let me know what you think, guys. That's how I roll. What is going on, guys? It's Adam here. We are getting ready to head to the Lexington Comic-Con in Lexington, Kentucky. We're in the vehicle, loaded up. My family and I are going to go down and spend the weekend. See what it's like, check it out. Meet some pretty awesome people, hopefully. Hopefully I can get some video of this, guys. So, enjoy the video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. Hit that notification button to let you know whenever I upload. Anyways, guys, enjoy the trip. Enjoy the ride. Could be interesting. It's going to be fun. All right, guys, let's get this video going.
Make your hands clap every night when the Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You like a drug to me, a luxury, my sugar and gold. I want the good life every good night, you're a hot one to hold. Cause you don't even know.
Somebody save your soul, cause you've been sinning in the city. I know too many troubles, all these lovers got you losing control. You like a drug to me, a luxury, my sugar and gold. I want the good life every good night, you're a hot one to hold. Cause you don't even know.
Made it to Lexington, Kentucky. We're checking into a room now. Going to do everything there that we have to do. Rest just a little bit. And then we're going to make our way downtown to the arena. Going to go down and do our tickets. That way we don't have to do them tomorrow. We can just go get our badges and go straight in. So it should be interesting. And then we'll just go from there and have a good old time. So just keep check. We'll be right back. What's going on, guys? It's Adam here. We made it down to the Roop Arena, as you can see. It's pretty busy so far. The parking lot out here is pretty packed. I know it's hard to see it, but it's actually really packed out here. Tomorrow's going to be the big day. $10 parking. Just come pick up the tickets, guys. But this is the Roop Arena behind me here. We generally stay in the Hyatt here whenever we come down to Scarefest and such, but you know, this time we're just coming down to visit and just see all the people that's here. So, could be interesting, but here we go. Let's go ahead and get in here and see what's going on.